small town of Elsa, Texas. This is Neil Canales reporting from ADC Channel 5 News. And as you can well see clearly, that Godzilla has attacked this small town. And you can see the damage that Godzilla has created here in this small town. All the people have been evacuated, and they have been taken by the National Guard north of Texas. We don't understand how this what some call Leviathan monster that came out of the sea, or rather from South Padre Island, and just gave us a path of destruction all the way from the island into this small town of Elsa, Texas. As you can well see now, the destruction that this monster has caused to this small town. Like I said earlier, the people have been evacuated and taken up to the northern part of Texas. We don't know what the damage is at this time. I think the president has called in the National Guard and the Army. We don't know where Godzilla has gone to hide. We believe he might be somewhere again back in the ocean. People are afraid that he might come back and attack this small town of Elsa or the neighboring towns here, like Edcouch or Lavia. But it's been horrific what this monster by the name of Godzilla has caused the people here in South Texas, or rather in the lower tip of the Rio Grande Valley. Back to you, Edward.
Elsa. My name is Carlos. You'll watch me there, you too, you want. It's called Agent Spirit's House. It's scary and haunted. You want to go in and watch it out? Look for his horror. You can watch it on Halloween, whenever you want. Thanks.